Well, you're doing good at it, because its health ain't went down. Dude, I just figured out how to shoot the damn gun, but it's not. I think, my damn, dude, we should have probably had one note off already. If my damn fucking mech didn't go down the bottom. This thing out it.
For every tame, a spicy burrito will develop.
And a subscriber for cheeks. And send that. I was gonna get that battery thing back up. I don't think it works, dude.
Are we still recording?
Yeah, we're live, baby. We're live! Yeah. I should have told you, yeah, we're live. Well, live and broke. Yeah, it's hard to fucking hit the nuts, ain't it, dude? Even with them,
I think I just got him, man. He's like blocking now.
Yeah.
I think I got one.
No, not yet.
He picked up. Right there. Right there. Yeah. Fourth place. We got a guy in fourth. Yes, sir.
Race mile was 4 minutes.
Yeah.
I got 94 points.
That's hitting right there. It was. Think you're close, dude. Sure enough. When it goes down like that, see if how he can tame this freaking forest titan mammoth of a beast. He's trying. What is that? It keeps saying. What? I didn't catch a forest. Up top. Shit. think you would have...
Oh, there was another. There.
Right there. That's it. Back out to the control. Yeah. Yeah, dude, fucking,
or near Detroit, LA.
LA Knight and fucking Sheamus almost killed themselves. Trying to do a top rope move.
You know, Ricky, is the carrier band back when you put a SummerSlam tomorrow?
Why?
Yeah.
It's in Detroit. Yeah, it's her chain, dude.
Yeah. Yeah. I'd probably just watch it on Peacock.
Sure, you don't want to go to Detroit for pay-per-view?
I've been in Detroit. I'm pretty sure I don't want to go to the pay-per-view.
Sure,
yeah.
For a 6.5 hour
pay-per-view. Right. Then you get all puckered up and you gotta drive back all fucked up.
And
I've done it plenty of times.
Come on,
Dude, they used to kill me, man, because I used to go to NASCAR races. People, they'd leave before the race ended just to get out there so they didn't have to deal with the traffic. But I'm like, what's the point of going there if you're not going
to be there for the whole race?
Yeah, yeah. Right. Yeah, once you get that nerd, its arm will fall off. I'm sure you got this before, Howdy.
Dude, I can tell you right now, you know, I was working on something. Like that.
Yeah.
And I was doing
that, man.
Yeah,
I
mean,
I've probably been about 10 NASCAR races. Probably 5 Bengals games, Ohio State game, which I didn't even have tickets for. I was supposed to be working the concession stand, so we got in there and we stayed for a while. I've never been to an NBA game. I ain't never been to any basketball game, actually. College or NBA.
I've been to a few college games.
Yeah.
Been to, I think, 4 Ohio State college basketball games.
Yeah.
And then the only NBA game I went to was for... It was back when Russell Westbrook went to the Wizards. For a quick season, and it was the Wizards versus the Bulls before Lonzo Ball got injured.
Yeah.
Let's see, I've been to... four Ohio State football games. Then the Lon Carter football game.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to pack up another bowl, guys. So Howdy's having a time on I might have to cut this one short and do another one real quick. Well, after I get this one uploaded. I don't think, dude. Is it that? I don't know. Maybe it is that hard.
Our rep on that.
That's all they did. I wasn't playing Asheville. They just wrecked motherfuckers, dude. You're in front, they'll wreck, yeah.
Dude, there's some people that will just wait, park outside the pit area.
Yeah. Trolling.
Two ticket trips. Ticketmaster. Oh, dude, they even have sweet stuff.
Yeah.
69.
Hell no. I hope I'm talking loud. Sometimes I'm not. Because my phone's like, went way up that way, and then I got that plan.
Front row, they dropped it down.
Remember,
they dropped down the front row, too.
Remember the time you found Burt Reynolds' tube sock?
I sure do.
Did you sell it on eBay?
Nope, I sold it on MySpace.
Hell no. I thought you was going to take it home and,
smoke it?
Yeah. I thought you said it was a bud. He was trying to make a bong out of a tube sock. If you could get like right on, yeah.
No, I have a game already placed on a house holder.
Did you make it?
No, yeah, I made the game. I made the
game in the fourth time right now.
This is going to be the longest vid I've ever... What? Oh, no! No! Damn, my phone's going to burn up.
Alright, let's see. Which crash house payment is today worth $30,000?
Grove Street.
Dude, even my place looks like a crash house.
Yeah.
For real, I got the birthstone, the D5D a lot heavy on. Dude, they even give me a training soul.
Yeah.
My house doesn't have a bathroom.
Dude, this is
going
up to you. Yeah.
And the stone bark is caught in the boat. Which jobs I can do. I got them. boyfriend stole the radiation from my house. We all unlocked the irritation skills you can try to irritate a higher price or faster response.
That looks like some good shots. Shit.
For you.
You still ain't got an arm fell off of that thing, you said?
Well, but I know it didn't fall, maybe it didn't fall off the damn mountain. So I say I won't hop right now.
Come and save you, sir. Shit, what the fuck? What's up?
Dude, there are bugs around all of this game, too.
Yeah.
I'm using that dust on.
Alright. Well, dump me out of pod real quick, sir.
How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
That arm should be off, dude. Hard to aim, man, because I was doing the shit. At first, I couldn't even shoot at all. Anyways, but yeah, then it's kind of difficult to aim. Yeah, it's a bit difficult. You're hitting it now.
I'll never get that thing started.
I'm going in. don't know, something about when it goes under the... Do it now when it's under the ground. I think I'll remember. I came back up. You should at least have one arm off by now, dude. Fuck.
Put taxi in me.
I can't see when the yellow thing comes up top. It said something, but I couldn't read it all.
I'm assembling a radiator in the house.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like part by part.
Hell no. Fucking yellow message comes up. I need to read it.
If completed 98% of the job, they now complete the job for some
shot it, dude.
Here went your giga.
What's up?
Hey, I got achievement award. My first money.
Alright, guys. As always, like, subscribe. Cheeks out.
So,
God damn it. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'll be back with another one in a minute.